All right, let's get my watching myself, so at least I have one viewer for the day. Go ahead and mute me. Go to stream manager. There we go. All right, watching myself. All right, so continue on with spooky games. We are playing the game Run Like Hell for the PlayStation 2 by Interplay. I don't know much about this one. Just that it isn't. It's supposed to be a scary game, and it's on the PlayStation 2, and no one heard about it. Right up my alley. Renderware. Never heard of them. I do know Interplay, because Interplay also did the early Fallout games. Like 1 and 2 in Tactics. Digital Mayhem. Alright, that's an M. Okay. Cool. 2002. This game is over 20 years old. This game can drink alcohol. I'm old. Shakespeare once said, there is nothing either good or bad. Thinking makes it so. Some people believe this. Every day we see evil men that command and fade. Every day, good men live like rebels and are cast as evil by the very people they save. As for me, I don't believe it. Damn.
Evil may confuse, yes, but that doesn't change the fact that evil is always there, waiting, watching. The only thing we can do is fight it when we can.
It's pretty generic war. Does that, like, teach us anything about the game? I don't think it does. It's like, war never changes. Interplay does that a lot. Alright, options. We got controls. That bright as fuck? Nah. We'll do that one. Audio. There's things on the roof. Alright, let's do... Should we go to the tutorial or just say, fuck it? Yeah, fuck it, let's do tutorial. Prologue, before the storm. Some men are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them. Shakespeare, Twelfth Night, Act 2, Scene 5. Fuck is that thing? Punch it! Oh no, I'm in the goo! Hmm.
Yes. Oh, damn! Yo, Nick likes some redhead. Just walking around in bra and thong. Ugh, she got teleported in her underwear. That is a bad day right there. Oh, it was another. A double nightmare scenario. Woo! Alright, I'm fast as fuck. Let's see, I don't really... Doesn't look like I have control over the camera. Let's see... Oh, I do, huh? L2 and R2, that's the things that do it. Alright. Okay, so there's the inventory. I got nothing in here. Journal. Nothing there. No goals in life, just like real life. Auto map. Alright, cool. Alright, items. Cool, cool. Samantha's dresser. She wouldn't think too kindly of me trying on her underwear. I mean, it's 2023. Go on. Alright, so double click in L2 and R2 makes it so I automatically center myself. Must have been really tired last night because I slept in my clothes. I don't need to change. Yes, you do, bruh. You slept in your damn clothes. Change your fucking get up. You're also sleeping in your shoes and your socks. That's disgusting. Just saying. That's nasty. Alright. I really don't have to go, but can I flush the toilet? That's... Standard air compression shower. I'll take one then. No, you take one now, you stinky ass motherfucker. Anything in there? No. The rug was a gift from a Jank's Threp commander after a battle of Freyr. Okay, cool. Some lore dumpage. It's over here. Ah, the pride of my collection. Shakespeare, Joyce, and even some old David Brin novels. I haven't had much time to read lately, huh? So he's a fucking nerd. Ooh, nice big TV. Space, the final frontier. Yeah, this is a pretty nice apartment. Alright, when there's an exclamation mark, push X. Got it. It's a quest giver. Ooh, a wooden desk. Hmm. That's a nice kitchen. Alright, yeah, that little tiny table for two people. You can change the thing. It's pretty cool and nice. You know, this wouldn't be a too bad apartment. Probably up around Seattle. This is probably $4,000, but you know, it is what it is. Looks like one of the engineers finally fixed my energy cell recharger. Use it personal, my energy shield, but I don't have one on me right now. Dick. You should have one right now. You already fell asleep in your damn uniform. What did I say? Yeah, well, whatever it said. Too late now. What's this plant? I even have a fire extinguisher. That's nice. It's good to have a fire extinguisher. I have a couple of messages waiting for my HUD. All homogeneity soldiers have a standard comlink implant early in their career. I better check it. Cool. Snake. Doctor of Xenobiology. Ooh. Aww. She hot. You're late. And she hasn't started calling. That's probably good. Found some plutonium. Let's go, America! Alright, so I got a date with the redhead at 8 and a date with the blonde at 09. Bet. Quick slots, expand info. Doors to vent shifts. Hit select button. Meet Samantha at the Rec Beta shooting range. Take the elevator down to Rec Beta. Taxi Amanda out to the asteroid Beta, Alphabet 3. Are you going to also be in charge of building all the robots on planet Earth? The voice work in this game's pretty spot on. These are some pretty established voice actors. Are these guys soldiers, or are they... Just because she has a giant codpiece. I mean, this game came out in 2002. What other games came out in 2002? Because, I don't know, the art design seems dated for the time. Like, Metroid Prime came out in 2002, Eternal Darkness, the Resident Evil remake, Warcraft 3 Reign of Chaos, let's see what else came out, let's see, Final Fantasy XI Online, all these came out in 2002, shit. Yeah, holy shit. Tony Hawk's Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell. Let's see, Medal of Honor, Panzer Dragoon Orta, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3 and 4. There really wasn't much time between those two, apparently. Time Splitters fucking 2. Fuck yeah, dude. 2002 was a good year. Fuck. Best-selling video games. Vice City came out in 2002. Pokemon Ruby Sapphire. Kingdom Hearts. Spider-Man the Movie. Mario Sunshine. Grand Theft Auto 3. But yeah, so all those games came out in 2002. Then there's this one. This one seemed... Yeah, I mean, it was released by Interplay, which were pretty big, at least back in the early 2000s. But this game itself seems, graphic-wise, dated. Like, these look like Unreal Tournament assets, but, you know, old Unreal Tournament. Also, it looks like it's trying to be a little bit, like, cel-shaded, too. Might be just because I have it upscaled on my computer, but... like, it's... just seems weird. Ooh, vending machines! Product placement! Yeah, who remembers balls? Oh, you received one balls energy drink. Holy fuck. Totally not a sponsor. It must be out of balls. Pip-Boy Protein. Alright, that's a nod to Fallout. Because, as I said, Interplay did the early Fallout games. balls energy drink. Holy shit. Who that? Who you? Who's behind me? No, just you. You walk. What a dick! I'm a commander, motherfucker. Oof, man. Oh, another balls. Gotta get some more balls. Get another Pip-Boy energy bar. Credit machine for those times when you need some loose change. Pardon me, sir. Alright, so... ooh. Alright, code to get into door 4. Alright, alright. Sounds also kind of weird too. Ooh, found the bar. Arcades! Can I play arcade games? Large gorilla throws plasma balls at small Mulaney's named Manny. Gee, how intelligent. Donkey launch. Was it pointless? Another classic shooting game. You'd think retro phase for games would be over by now. Fuck that. I play retro all the time. Ice Storm. Out of order. Got some, inner space pool. Retroid. An old classic game from back when humans were still trudging around on Earth. I need to hit the X button when the moving ball gets in the green area in the line. Alright, cool. There's a time limit to it. There's also a bit of a delay in my inputs. Y'all a bunch of bitches. Barkeep. Yeah! Get all the balls. Did not have like a nice sounding opening sound to it. Right, everybody's the same fucking person. Alright, another balls energy drink. Yeah. Aw, they're out. Aw, bitches. Hi, Mr. Hippo. He's gonna shoot me in the back, isn't he? I can feel it. Ooh, bathrooms. Oh, hello. You just gonna not say anything to me? Unisex bathrooms. There's somebody's personal code to the room written on the bathroom stall. It reads XOXX. Oh, how cute. Alright. So write that down, shall we? In my handy dandy video game notebook. So what was it? I mean, since it's there, but XOXO. There was another one. Guess where there's a fifth digit. Oh well. But for a good time, enter XOXO. Why would that be in the bathroom stall? Is there going to be a sex scene in this game? Alright, I think that's where I need to be. I'm just going to go check out some doors really quick. Go break into someone's house. Also, it said how cute. You know, XOXO, like, hey, you know, cute and whatever. But this game also came out on Xbox. So what would it be for on Xbox? ABAB? That's not cute. Don't mind me, just breaking and entering. Communication officer's computer. Password protected. Ooh, the comms officer, huh? Alright. She's a smoker. Ooh, small hip hypos. What's in her fridge? Nothing here but a few uniforms. All right. Haven't seen one of these mod chips since the war. I can combine this with one of my weapons to increase its firing rate. I'll give it back to the owner next time I see her. Ballistics burst chip. Nice. Good thing I'm good on breaking and entering. Whole dresser's filled with lingerie. Sam would kill me if she saw me looking through here. Ooh. Communications offices. Spicy. I'm not going to use someone else's shower. Why not? Alright, well, I got a mod chip for my gun when I get it. It's good. So this game just does not look that good. I mean, I wasn't expecting much with the name Run Like Hell, but, and since I've never even heard of it before, but comparing it to the games that came out around the same year and just other things, like, it just is lacking. Unskippable cuts. Communications. Hey, Savvy. How you doing? Man, this is still the tutorial, too. Ooh, just left work. That's fun. Guess you're going to be lurking while you're driving. Hear me talk to myself but and critique a game from 2002. You need to meet Samantha on the shooting range. Hit select button and use the L1 button to go to your auto map. Select L1. Shooting range is number 3. I'm at number 1. That was the worst auto map ever. A map of the entire place. Ah, the female bathroom. A strange secret place that few men get to see. Wait, this looks exactly like the men's room. Also, it's not just the female's room. It's unisex. That is both male and female right there. The writing is trash. Really don't need to go to the bathroom. What about this one? You don't have to go to the bathroom. How about this one? Maybe later. Alright. Hey, how you doing? Nice. Ooh. Got some storage totes to pack up the room, and I'm lurking. There's nothing wrong with lurking. You know, having to pack up your room is annoying, but here, have some Ball's energy drink. Holy shit, is it cold on this ship or something? We're going to do it in the armory? This is the VR game that Sam's brother made. It's called VR Sports. Nice name. I can press the X button and play the game or just exit the room. Excuse me. I have to be right on it. What am I doing with the robot? XO triangle OX. XO triangle X. Found the tutorial in the tutorial level. Yeah, this guy takes forever. What a thrill. Snake Eater! There's more ladder. I wanted to go up it. More. Now it's time to do some damage. I acquired a rifle. Hit select. Pull up your inventory. R1 to aim, then X to fire. Remember, they can fire while moving. Here comes another wave. Killed them all! Hit X to go down the platform, just like a ride, amusement park. Whee! Surprise! You made it! Just hit X on the next one to exit. Hope you like the game! Sam's brother really needs to get out more, says the guy. This game's trying to be smart. Sorry if I hurt your ears. Alright, where's my hot wife or girlfriend? I know you're wearing a bra. I saw you wearing it before.
When you shoot, your aiming system should tell you exactly where the point of impact is going to be. Unlike the old models, this weapon has very little recoil. Just point.
Ah, okay.
Trigger and watch the target. Like
it'd be great if, you know, it actually, like, targeted something that was there. It won't be long. 10 seconds, that's all I need. At least I can save whenever, apparently. That's good. Yo, Justice Ray, how you doing? As you can see, I'm playing some janky-ass horror games from the early 2000s. Yeah, I forget when or where I picked this up. I just know that I collect video games, especially the odd ones or just the bad ones. It's kind of my forte. And this is it's proving to be that. Yeah. I shouldn't leave Sam at the shooting range alone. Hey, baby. A hostile within 100 light years of this station. Me and her are going to play D on the Halloween. Ooh, I just got a D2 not too long ago for the Dreamcast, so I'm going to play that sometime this month. So every female on this station has at least D cups. I think whoever did the artwork for this game had a type. The atrium is locked. She's big, jelly at your purchase. Yeah, I picked up in Boise like 2 months ago. I was there for work. It was a work trip, and since I had to stay overnight, I ventured around the town. I found an old game, store, and got it for a relatively good price. They were... Alright. Time to steal some shit. Plastic sheets, textbooks, chemistry, biology, what name it. I'm in a library. Libraries are for nerds. Giles! This robot's getting me something. I can feel it. Diff copy of Shakespeare's Ecclesiastes. A little light reading for the trip. Yeah! I got a book, because I can read. More balls. Wow, there's a lot of balls sewed up here. Okay. Must be out. Yeah, I want Pip-Boy energy... Bar. Kitchen's closed. All the space station has is protein bars and energy drinks. All the balls. This guy's walking like he's gotta take a shit. Ooh, these guys look nice. After I get more balls energy drink. Oh. Yeah, more balls. I could have done that, but I wanted more balls. You didn't even have a cup.
Nothing like some of the paint dinner we drank during the war, though.
Well, I've been in human space for almost 3 years, and there isn't anything that rivals this.
Maybe. Good drinking, my friend.
Always.
Anything good?
What do you think? Prison rats would be hard pressed to eat some of this.
Hey girls, how you doing? Pace of this game is a little bit slow. But the speed run of this game is about 2 hours or so. God dang! Sam Fisher up in this shit? Going to die. And they had to model her to not have a bra. Ooh, what's this? Scientists have studied the life forms of the planet below, so it's one of them.
Shuttle 1 includes rendezvous with asteroid designation Alpha Beta 3.
Roger.
Chapter 1, Flight into Darkness. By the pricking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes. Macbeth, Act 4, Scene 1. This guy's really deep. He's into that Shakespeare shit. For all those youngins who don't know who Shakespeare is, he's a guy that wrote shit. It kind of looks like a face. Okay, it's a little tiny robot. They're collecting plutonium. That ship seems way too big for the size of the space station. Like, they had the scaling just all sorts of wrong. I don't got my gun. I need a gun! Where's everybody? Hey, baby. How you doing? Blood. We got clipped off, though. Don't see all the blood just everywhere? God damn! Shit! She had a nice butt. Guess this is where I could run. Because I don't got a gun. Let's see. To move left or right, use the left analog stick. Hit triangle to jump over. And optional X to go on. It's a fucking running simulator now? That's dumb as fuck. Alright, I guess I gotta hydrate. Well, we found the run and the run or die. Run like hell. Alright, sweet, I can skip cutscenes. Right, let's investigate a little bit more, see if I can find anything worthwhile. Two small hypos. Cool. This guy sucked, though. Like, I was liking Amanda, you know? I hope Samantha's alright. That's her name, right? That's my fiance's name. Fast as fuck, boy. Shit. Save right in front of this. See if it'll let me load from here. Man, this game, you know, predated a lot of cell phone games. Some castle or temple runner right here. I was right at the end. Why'd you just shoot me, a sack of shit? What are you grabbing onto, Nick? Those are the slowest fucking bulkhead doors I've ever seen. I just was stashing this in my prison pocket. Yeah, got a rifle! Alright, I can modify this thing, though. Yeah! Do I have your gun? We did send one into space, though. But apparently that didn't even stop the damn thing. So, you know, just... In that case, I'd just probably jump out into space myself. While holding R1 to aim, use triangle to push or kick creatures away from you. I need to find something to pry the door open with. Hey, service key card. I think it's dead. Ooh, shotgun chip clip. Does that mean I can start... I can use this as a shotty? Modify. Hypo. Service key card. Oh, well, I actually have to get a shotty. Pit protein bars. Balls energy drink. Wow, these things are fast. Yeah, combat is, meh. Just a whole lot of meh. It is a pit boy. Ha! Nice. Two health kits. Checkpoint reached. It's a control room for maintenance bay at the offices. If I need anything, I can probably route it through here. Oh yeah, baby, give me them balls. Garble net message on the computer storage room BX. Only authorized personnel R. Allowed in the area management. Alright, let's write that down, shall we? Granted, it'll be on my thing, but. Ballistic chip damage. Okay. Yeah. You know what? Since we kind of already see what this game has to offer, let's see. Actually, choose enter the info screen. L3, 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 square, triangle, circle, X, R3, R3, R3. Yeah, buddy. Hmm. Square, circle, X, triangle, circle, square, triangle, X, L3, R3. Down, up, down, left, right, X, circle. Really? The Konami code? Yeesh. Yeah, I was cheating a little bit. It's cool. Deleting data, then saving data. Two is open. Let's go check it out. Think I got him. Gave me a bit of a jump scare there. Alright, storage room B. Circle is the middle code. This is dumb. Already been in for. I walk like I'm taking a shit. Once again, we had to change the code of storage room B. The new door code is square. Square circle. Square? Circle? Circle? X. Bucket. Gonna brute force the code. Square, circle, circle, XX. Nope. Square, circle, circle, triangle, X. Nope. Square, circle, circle, square, X. There we go, brute force. All that for a crowbar. I don't have to keep pushing the button. The fact that they always spawn right on top of each other is kind of dumb. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Test those X button skills. Running.
Will the door hold? Who wants? The force field should keep it out, at least for a while.
The only good thing about this game so far is the voice work. Movement sucks. Gunplay doesn't feel good at all. The, you know, visuals, they feel very dated.
I'd remember a redhead. I didn't see a hot redhead with double D's and chooses not to wear a bra.
What up, Lynx? Doing good, you know. Playing some spooky games for October. Can't hear the game at all, by the way. It is pretty quiet. Let's see if I can jack it up. Also, there's just no background noise for some of this. I mean, so the voice work in this game is like the only thing that's good too, as I was saying before. Like, it's
what the hell was that?
Not that great of a game. Yeah, they are. It's annoying how expensive storage totes can be.
testing me. Here it comes.
You didn't see it coming up? Well, yeah, I'm loud, especially compared to the game. Yes, walk towards the flesh tunnel.
This is where we part company. Like hell we do. What do you mean? Now, just listen for a second. One of us needs to find the guard post, in case any of the survivors try to contact us. You just be careful.
Yeah, because the thing is, I have all the volume capture for the game on max. I don't have any idea how I'd be able to turn it up even louder. Oh no, I was shooting the balls container. I didn't want that. By the way, I think this game was sponsored by balls. A note scratched into a piece of paper reads, I managed to lock them in the guard room. Code is triangle square X triangle X. That is weird. What's this? The computer data structure has the following hacked into the code. I don't even... What? Data structure has the following hacked into the code. Alright, what was it? Triangle, square, X, triangle, X. Triangle, square, X, triangle, X. Oh, hey, boys. Yes, flesh tunnels, my favorites. With the two Pip-Boy energy bars. Shotgun clip, rifle damage clip. Chip. Fleshy goo. Yep, it's another brute. It sees me. Maybe. Door's gravitational lab is locked. I need to find the key. Lock from the inside. Gravitational experiment. The machines will crush anything, including that brute outside. Cool. So I had to lead the brute over here. Got it. Get some balls? Can I get some balls? Fast as fuck, boy! I think he's a little bit faster than I am. Oh, I can't skip this one. Shit. That was weird. It's like fire much. Find a blowtorch so the robot can get its attention. What? Where would you find a fucking blowtorch? And how do I know these things don't like fire that much? Could you not, buddy? I need that ID for work. Did say that thing was ignoring me, so let's see if I can get up closer to it. This one again. It's weird I can't skip this cutscene. I was able to skip the other ones. Well, at least the one where I saw Amanda get her head bitten off. Buddy. was able to open you before. Oh.
What are you doing?
Deleting data. Do not remove memory card. Saving data. Do not remove memory card. Damn it! Get your butt back. It saves the checkpoint, not the place. That sucks. You can't have attention and be all feisty at the same time. It doesn't work that way. Cats.
Hmm.
There's an input delay. Anyway. I think I've played enough of this game for one night. Hope you all enjoy this. This is a Run Like Hell. It's interesting to say the least. Let's see, who's online? Let's raid my buddy, Timmy Trogdor.